it's all about ideas. It's all about giving students a chance to share their ideas. It's all about giving teachers the opportunity to give their kids the freedom to express and explore their ideas.
The last type of chemical used in formulas is H2O, which is the chemical formula for water.
So the Glacier Children's Museum is here for children to connect to the world around them. And we do that through creating learning environments. And by having these 17 students present, it is a learning environment that we've never been able to do before. And it's because of the entrepreneurial nature and the creativity of the gifted department and them making the connection that this needed to happen for their students and that it could happen here.
Let's help me show you a statistic here. 35% of people have never played instruments, so about 14.5 million people have never played instruments. 56% of people.
As teachers, to prepare for this, had to go through an application process and an online learning meeting where we had to learn how to facilitate TED Ed clubs. There's resources online for us and explorations that we lead the students through. And the reason that we do it is for the kids. It's all based on student passions. It's what they're into and the ideas that they want to share and the ideas that are worth sharing. And getting them in front of an audience and to get that information out there.
Well, mostly no child gets a chance to speak their words or some idea they have in the real world. So this is a good opportunity to show what you know and, you know, let out your feelings.
Well, today our kids are here to celebrate their ideas and their passions. We've been through a 13-week cycle where they've met every week to come up with something that they're interested in, that they want to share with the world. They've done research, they've written their pieces, they've edited their pieces. We've practiced, and here we are today to celebrate. It's a great event. It's been a work in progress for a couple of months, and we're really excited to be here at Glacier.
As you can read, ice hockey gear consists of knee pads, ocean guards.
Today we're here because a lot of kids are speaking about their passions and trying to change the world. My teacher came to our classroom and said kids were going to speak about their passions, and I wanted to speak about my passions, so I signed up, got in, and here I am.
You know, we started with this idea just a few months ago, approached the Glacier Museum about it, and it has been a wonderful partnership with them. We're starting small. We have students here today from and six different teachers, so four different schools, six different teachers with their students. And we hope that in the future this event continues to grow. We hope that other students throughout Hillsborough County will have the opportunity to experience TED Ed clubs and to have that chance to do talks, to do the research, all those academic pieces that really lead to today's event. So our hope for the future is continuing to share great ideas to change the world.